passed away, after the plant finally closed down there, he started a parts business. So after he passed away, I ended up with everything that he had, which was this unit all the way through was stacked to the ceiling with parts.
Oh, yeah.
And these are just blueprints on all the parts. That's what these are.
That's so cool.